Halftime score here at the Meadowlands across the Hudson from...